often get asked how people can make the transition from being an acoustic guitar player over to an electric guitar player. A lot of people begin learning on acoustic because they learn some of the cowboy chords, some of the basic chord structures, and they want to make the transition over to electric playing or lead guitar playing. I think for starters, you need to take what you already know from acoustic, and that's the fact that you know some of these cowboy chords and build your rhythm on the acoustic guitar. When it comes to transferring over to electric, though, I think it's important to start small and start with something that feels familiar. So having said that, I think starting with a Stratocaster is a great place to go. The thing about an acoustic is it's got a ton of top-end sparkle and some full body to it. But all that articulation that we get from acoustic and the ability to just really dig in hard, we want to be able to take that with us when we go to electric. And a Strat, because it has three pickups and a five-way switch, it allows you to get some of that sparkle in the two and the four position on that five-way switch. So, if I go here, it's kind of sparkly and clean, and I can still play it almost like I would an acoustic. Treat it like it's an acoustic and get some of that sparkle out of there as well. So my first recommendation is to start with a Stratocaster style guitar, just because you can bring some of the acoustic sensibilities with you. The second thing I would do is I would, again, start small when it comes to your rig. You don't have to bring the humongous ego board along with you to every service or every gig that you're doing. A lot of players just need a reverb or delay and maybe a single overdrive pedal. And then a tuner as always, but you needed that with your acoustic guitar. So start with a Strat, start with a little pedal board, and now you need a different kind of amplifier as well. Acoustic guitars are meant to go through a PA or an acoustic amplifier, which is full range. So you have your brightest highs and your bassiest lows. You want that full range from an acoustic. Electric guitar is more of a mid-range instrument. So you want to trim off those high highs so it doesn't sound too harsh or brittle, and you want to trim off some of those low lows so it doesn't sound too loose and flubby. And that leaves you with a nice mid-range, a warm mid-range. This is where electric guitar lives in the mix anyway. So an electric guitar amplifier, often tube amplifiers, are really what you need whenever you go with your electric guitar rig. So good luck.